स्टार्ट विथ चैप्टर वन क्लास 11 केमिस्ट्री एंड न्यूमेरिकल्स वी विल स्टार्ट इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव केप्ट ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूमेरिकल्स विच काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस कुड बी आस्क्ड यू इन योर एग्जाम एज वेल एज दैट इज ऑल्सो गुड फॉर योर नीट प्रैक्टिस बट आई मस्ट टेल यू दैट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो यू मस्ट वंस मेमोराइज द फॉर्मूलाज लाइक वॉट इज अटोमिक मास मोलिकुलर मास Avogadro's number, what is the percentage of moles, these all things must be very much clear before starting the practice of numericals. Before starting the video, in introduction only I have kept all the formulas as well as these all formulas must be given in your textbook as well as in your manual also. So you must memorize first the formulas and then start the practicing numericals. So question number one. Calculate the percentage of NH3. NH3 is ammonia gas. Okay, and ammonia gas we know that it is the product when one molecule of nitrogen gas plus three molecule of hydrogen gas react with each other two molecule of NH3 in a gaseous form we get. This is the standard equation. We know that only. Rather than this, some another important things are also there about reaction of N2 and H2 gas. That also I am giving you, but first we'll complete this numerical. So this is our chemical reaction. Okay, and in chemical reaction, calculate the percentage of nitrogen and hydrogen. So first write atomic mass of your N2, that is 14, and atomic mass of H2, that is 1 only we know, and we write AMU, atomic mass unit. Okay, now the percentage of NH3, and the formula for counting percentage of NH3 is total weight of NH3 upon molecular weight of NH3. This is the formula. Percentage we want, so we will have to multiply it with 100, and the total weight of NH3, that is if N2 is 14 and H2 is 1 and H3 14 into 1, that will be 14 only. Molecular weight of NH3. Now molecular weight or molecular mass NH3, so that is 14 plus hydrogen is 3 molecules, so 3 × 1 = 3, that is 17 gram. Okay, so by 17 into 100, the calculation you will have to do yourself, and what the answer you get, that will be your whatever you are getting. X percentage is the percentage of NH3 in this question. Question number 2. Calculate the mass of hydrogen gas at STP. And as I told you, STP is nothing else but it is the standard temperature and pressure. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, कैलकुलेट द मास ऑफ 112 cm क्यूब ऑफ हाइड्रोजन गैस एट STP. 112 cm क्यूब ऑफ हाइड्रोजन गैस एट STP. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू दिस कैलकुलेशन. STP इज स्टैंडर्ड टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर, एंड हियर द वॉल्यूम गिवन इट इज 112 cm क्यूब. सो नाउ वी विल काउंट इट. एट STP 112 cm क्यूब H2 गैस, वी वॉन्ट द मास ऑफ H2 गैस. सो हियर फर्स्ट वी विल हैव टू राइट दैट 22,400 cm क्यूब ऑफ H2 गैस एट STP. The standard weight of hydrogen at STP is equal to 2 gram. When the standard temperature and pressure at that time hydrogen is having this much weight. Okay, and cm cube is equal to this much gram. So our calculation will be upon standard STP volume into given volume, and calculation as you people will have to do yourself. What is you are getting? That much gram is your hydrogen gas. Question number 3 is, how many electrons are present in 1.4 gram of N2. 1.4 gram of N2 is given, and we will have to find the number of electron. So we know that number of electron is equal to 6.022 into 10^23, and this way we will have to do calculation. First you write 28 gram of nitrogen. 28 is the atomic mass of nitrogen, 14 into 2. So it will be containing 2 into this much. If N, then we will write only 14 and N2. So 14 2s are. Okay. So N2. So we will have to write 2 into 6.022 into 10^23, and then after this calculation would be 2 into 6.022 into 10^24 should be divided by our total molecular mass of given element into the given volume. Okay, so what calculation you will do, that would be your answer. Question number 4 is the calculation of percentage of present atom in given chemical mixture, and here we will have to count percentage of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen in ethanol. So first of all, chemical formula of ethanol. Chemical formula of ethanol is C2H5 and OH. C2H5OH. The percentage of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen we will have to find. So first, percentage of carbon. So first of all, we must know the formula how to find the percent of carbon. So for that, first we will have to find the molar mass of ethanol, because the formula of percentage, that is मास परसेंटेज इज इक्वल टू टोटल मास ऑफ एलिमेंट, दैट इज एटॉमिक मास ऑफ एलिमेंट अपॉन मोलर मास, मीन्स मोलर मास ऑफ गिवन केमिकल, एंड फॉर परसेंटेज इनटू 100. हियर इट विल बी कार्बन, हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन. डाउन विल बी द मोलर मास ऑफ इथानॉल. सो फर्स्ट वी विल हैव टू फाइंड द मोलर मास ऑफ इथानॉल. दैट इज वी कैन सी 2 इंटू सी प्लस 5 एंड 6 इंटू एच प्लस 1 इंटू ओ. ओके, सो मोलर मास ऑफ इथानॉल टू इंटू सी प्लस 5 इंटू एच प्लस 1 इंटू ओ. सो कार्बन वी नो 2 इंटू 12 प्लस हाइड्रोजन इज 1.00 समथिंग एंड दिस ऑल्सो वी टेक लाइक दिस 12.01. 5 इंटू 1.007 एंड 1 इंटू ऑक्सीजन इज 16. एंड वेन यू कैलकुलेट दिस थिंग वॉट यू आर गेटिंग दैट इज योर मोलिकुलर मास. दिस कैलकुलेशन यू पीपल डू योर सेल्फ. राइट नाउ आई एम राइटिंग ओनली माई वे. दैट विल बी 46.008 ग्राम. नाउ वन बाई वन वी विल फाइंड द परसेंटेज. फर्स्ट फॉर कार्बन, टोटल मास ऑफ एलिमेंट, एंड कार्बन इज सी टू. सो एटोमिक मास ऑफ कार्बन इज 12. सो 12 इंटू 2. सो हियर इट विल बी 24 अपॉन 46.008 इंटू 100. कैलकुलेशन यू पीपल विल हैव टू डू योर सेल्फ. सेम फॉर हाइड्रोजन, मोलिकुलर मास ऑफ हाइड्रोजन. ओके, सो 5 इंटू 1 दैट इज वॉट इज हियर 5 इंटू 1.007 अपॉन विच यू आर गेटिंग 6. वी हैव 6 ना, तो 6 इंटू वी विल टेक अपॉन 46.008 इंटू 100. एंड फॉर ऑक्सीजन ऑल्सो सेम 16 अपॉन 46.008 इंटू 100. द आंसर्स वॉट यू विल गेट दैट विल बी योर परसेंटेज एंड यू विल हैव टू मैंशन योर लाइक दिस ओनली एक्स परसेंटेज, वाई परसेंटेज एंड जेड परसेंटेज. कैलकुलेशंस यू पीपल मस्ट डू योर सेल्फ विदाउट यूजिंग कैलकुलेटर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, हाउ मैनी Cl2 आर रिक्वायर्ड टू कम्प्लीटली रिएक्ट विद 0.4 ग्राम ऑफ H2 गैस. हाउ मैनी Cl2 आर रिक्वायर्ड टू कम्प्लीटली रिएक्ट विद 0.4 ग्राम ऑफ HCl. सो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट द केमिकल इक्वेशन फॉर द गिवन क्वेश्चन. H2 प्लस Cl2 will give HCl, the standard equation only. And here how many H2 and Cl2 will be required, that calculation we will have to do. All are the gaseous, so this one will be aqueous. Okay, now here first what we will count, that is 2 here. Okay, and we know that what will be the reaction. First 2 into 1, so 2 molecules of hydrogen, 2 into 35.5, that is 71. So 2 plus 71 is equal to 73 gram of HCl, the standard calculation. Now here what they have given, 0.4 gram of H2 reacts with we can see 71 gram of Cl2. So that calculation will be 71 by 2 into 0.4. Okay, that will be 35.5, and this multiplication gram. This much of H2 is required. Okay, this much of Cl2 is required. This much of Cl2 of required. And what they have told us, how many Cl2 are required to react. So that calculation now we will have to do. We have got 14.2 gram of Cl2 reacts. Now 73 is our total volume of HCl we are getting, into we know that 0.4 gram of H2 which is given, and Cl2 we will have to find. So for that, by 2, because Cl2, this calculation what you will do, that will be your answer. 2 3 is 6, 2 6 are 12, into 5 is 36.5, into 4, calculation you people will have to yourself do, and what answer you are getting, that much gram of HCl are required. So here 28 kg of N2 is reacting with 6 kg of H2. This we have got here, 28, this is 6. Now 28 kg of N2, that means 2 moles of N2. So mole of N2 will be 56. So that will be 6 kg our element. Total volume 28 into 56 gram of NH3. This calculation you will have to do. 28 2s are 56 and 6 2s are 12 kg of H2 we have got. Now here 12 kg of H2 we have got, but in our question it is given that only 10 kg of H2 is there. Okay, and even if 6 kg of H2 is reacting, then also we are getting only 3 moles of ammonia, that in the equation already we have mentioned. So here H2 is a limiting agent. Here our H2 is a limiting agent. So for limiting agent, what will be the our equation? This statement we will have to write. H2 is limiting agent. So for that we want only 6 kg of H2, and we are getting 2 moles of NH3. So 2, that is our 2 mole of hydrogen upon 6, that is the total molecular mass, into 10. So we need only 3.3 kg of hydrogen and 12 kg to be mixed with moles, 3.3 moles we want to get NH3.